slightly different look to it. Your child, if he or she is involved in summer music, will still have 10 classes as they had before. But we have kind of a shrunk together summer this summer due to school ending later and starting at the regular time in the fall. And so we kind of talked about it and changed the complexion of it just a little. Summer music will start the Wednesday after school gets out. And we'll run 2 weeks, so it doesn't look like it runs 2 weeks, but it ends on July 1st, which I think is a Tuesday. But that ends up being 10 days. The difference is that the class is the same time every day. If your child took summer music previously, you know, they might have gone Monday, Wednesday, and Thursday, or they might have gone Tuesday, Thursday, and Friday, or whatever. But now it's the same time every day. The forms have gone home. Hopefully you've seen them. I certainly hope I can speak mostly for the band that I bring with the strings to. I hope you'll have your child participate in that. That's a great opportunity. If you have a child that's in eighth grade and going to be a high schooler, that kind of hit me yesterday, and I'm thinking, OMG. They're going to be high school people, which is marvelous. But we do have a high school slot, too, so there's a place for everybody. A place for beginners, a place for kids who want to try a second instrument, just trying for the summer. It's one price, even if they're taking multiple classes. So if you have a child that plays, has varying ability on a couple of instruments, you can plug them into different levels. Remember though, if your child's a seventh grader, steady yourself. They'll be in the eighth grade class for the summer. So that's how we schedule that. So if you did not get a form, contact the school. We'll bug your kid and give them another one to take home, okay? The first number we're going to do is, I just want to tell you about it. I don't usually talk to audiences this much, not because I'm shy, it's just because you didn't come to hear me talk. You came to hear these wonderful people and hear what they can do. But this first two, we decided that we were going to dedicate it. It is a very respectful, very regal march called Call the Freedom. Did I say that right? I never get titles right. And we're dedicated.